Now, President Park Geun-hye is reportedly reviewing whether to appear in person at the Constitutional Court for the final hearing on Monday. The court has told the president's attorneys to notify it by Sunday on whether she will come and give a closing statement. Regardless of her decision, the court says Monday is the final date for oral arguments. The eight remaining justices will then go away to deliberate. That process is expected to take around 2 weeks.